the team, averaging around 11.5 points a game. And that one, good.
You think contested shots phase Kennard? No chance. And that's frustrating for defenders.
And what about our special guest? Kenny, thanks for taking the time to join us, dropping by. Always a pleasure. You add so much to the broadcast.
Man, thanks for having me. This is just great.
Thank you. And Greg, a lot of fun to be joined by Kenny the Jet, huh? As brilliant as he was on the court, he is just as amazing off.
And, you know, Kenny has this amazing knack for describing what he sees with such clarity. Rare gift, and I'm glad he could share it with us.
So DeMarcus Cousins nails both of them. Looking at the last game for Orlando, it was a loss to the Lakers in Los Angeles. And finished off by Leonard.
And boy, Kawhi is... The perfect target. The big reach, get to the pass, and the great hands on the catch.
Johnson against Fultz. Pass to Kennard. The basket good off the assist from Fultz. Fultz has got 3 assists in the game.
Defensively, you have to tight up on him or suffer the consequences.
Leonard, count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
And Smitty with...
What? I'm not talking to you. You mean Jinx? I mean, like, you're saying you're Jinx?